And in Colombia, demonstrators took to the streets in more than 50 cities and towns Friday to protest a surge of lethal attacks on indigenous and environmental leaders. Since a historic peace accord was signed in 2016, over 400 human rights activists have been killed for their work combating illegal mining, drug trafficking and land restitution causes. This is activist Gloria Cuartas.
Que pare el asesinato selectivo sistemático a líderes sociales, hombres y mujeres, indígenas, afro, campesinos, estudiantes, hombres y mujeres que están defendiendo el derecho a vivir en sus territorios, el derecho a que se respete la biodiversidad, el respeto a los acuerdos de paz.